Controllers has always believed in the high availability, so it's the only data center which gives you 4 nines of uptime. Not only that, Controllers has brought in a range of products and innovations in and around the disaster recovery and the high availability. And we have seen that EMC, with its own strong benchmarking against the products and innovations around the technologies of high availability, integrity and authorization, has been able to meet our expectations and therefore has formed an integral part of our solutions that we offer to our clients. From an availability angle, there are two controllers, and the mapping of the controllers plus the dual drives that they keep in and having the global spares within this hand setup allows us to give a very high availability which maps onto our rating of the 4 nines. See, in fact, if you see the solutions that we have been lately giving in the market are in and around PCI DSS, which contain all the three ingredients of the EMC, which is the VMware, which is the RSA, which is the VNX boxes with replication. And moreover, lately, after the acquisition of VMware, when the VNX series has come in, the fast cache with its 300 times faster reading capacity gives us a throughput that is desired at an enterprise class of box, but at a cost of medium range. So it allows us to overcome the latency introduced by the virtualization layer, be it the Hyper-V or specifically the VMware, and to offer the same kind of throughputs on this converged setup. This has really helped me design solutions for my clients and thereby also reduce 30% of their TCO on these cells. It is not only the RSA authentication piece that we use. Their latest development of the fast cache, which they brought in the VNX series, has really given a boost to the private cloud and the mid-range solutions that we have been offering to the enterprises. And with the VNX series, we are today able to compete with the best of the boxes which is out there. To name a few, we have had recently on board one of the largest financial institutions of the world, to whom we have given a DCDR solution which is based on the VNX series. And this offering is not only restricted to the storage layer. We have been offering the backup, especially for the Unix flavors, the RISC series platforms on the Legato, which is the EMC networker, right from 2008 when our company was formed. One of the first companies to whom we offered this backup was Alexandria, which operates out of 8 countries in the world. So our first onboard client was the MNC. And from then on, we have been offering this backup service as on our on-demand mode. As we moved into 2009, we had further tractions with VMware, which is today an EMC company. And most of our cloud offerings have been designed in and around the VMware. So if we view EMC from a service provider angle, EMC has become an integral part because it has all the necessary products and the components which have been verified at the world stage, meaning that you can take the Gartner first quadrant, or you can take the respective verticals, or you can come from the Fortune companies. In each one of them, you will find the product offerings of EMC as a leader. And we as a service provider use those ingredients to further develop the solutions that we provide to our end clients. So EMC has been part of our journey right from the day we were established in 2008 and till today. So now if you view EMC with their offerings under RSA, which is the encryption systems, which is the security incident and event management, which is the two-factor authentication for any PCI DSS setup. So they cover the C part of the governance very, very effectively. From the integrity and the availability portion of it, you can see the EMC right from the days the Symmetrix and the Clarion series were there. The vendor neutrality and their ability to support heterogeneous environments really helped us. Because from a service provider angle offering an on-demand storage, a customer today may put in a Unix server, may tomorrow put in a Windows server. Now, because there is no licensing issues per se on these partitions, therefore it is that much easier for us from a rights management angle to have these box set up and to give them to a multi-hosting environment.